The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. Well, we can see that the pack is increasing the pace. It's going to be difficult to break away now. We've got 15 kilometers to the finish line. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. The pace seems much too high for many riders. 10 kilometers remaining. Five kilometers remaining. And the final sprint is off. Who's going to be the first to the line today?
Victory for Alexander Kristoff.
We're waiting for the tail-enders who continue to arrive. For the race highlights.